BMW Motorrad X2City is yet another fresh new face at the BMW Group in the segment of zero-emissions mobility on two wheels. With a top speed of up to 25 km per hour and an electric range of around 25 to 35 km, the BMW Motorrad X2City is predestined for ever more congested city traffic conditions. The battery is charged using a conventional household socket and it takes approximately 2.5 hours to charge an empty battery. Thanks to its compact dimensions, the BMW Motorrad X2City is even smaller than a foldable bicycle. The brushless hub motor provides effective support for the rider and accelerates the BMW Motorrad X2City to up to 25 km per hour. The operating unit on the handlebars offers 5-speed start for safety reasons. The supporting power of the electric motor is only activated once a speed of 6 km per hour has been reached. The electric drive can be turned off at any time using a switch and the brake lever, thereby interrupting any electric support. Thanks to the upright riding position, the BMW Motorrad X2City gives the rider an excellent all-round view of the traffic situation. Other road users can also see the rider very well. The low slung running board and a telescope function in the scooter's handlebar stem ensure perfect ergonomics, allowing persons from 1.6 meters to 1.9 meters tall to use the BMW Motorrad X2City safely and comfortably. The BMW Motorrad X2City covers the entire bandwidth of individual urban mobility for old and young alike. It is a great means of transport for traveling to school, to work, or in your leisure time. It is a great and comfortable shopping or sightseeing companion for urban areas. It generates no emissions and bypasses all time-consuming traffic jams. It's also a fun means of transport on holiday and can be transported in campers or on a boat. The BMW Motorrad X2City riders needs no special clothing, but wearing a bicycle helmet is recommended for safety reasons. The BMW Motorrad X2City expands the world of urban mobility and is an attractive and emissions-free transport alternative.